What is poppin', two viewers? It is I, Mr. Frank Mason, back with another video for you guys today. And today's video is gonna be the best friend tag. So, I did this tag recently with my girlfriend, Destiny. Show yourself. Come on, look how pretty. Look how pretty. Here she is.
And you're about to do the... Becky, aren't you about to do the...
That's her right there.
Brother and, tag?
Yeah, I'm going to do a brother tag later, but right now it's best friend. So it's going to be me and Isaac answering some questions because we've been best friends for a long time. Like how many years? Three years? I guess that's not long, but like experiences and everything that we've had are, yeah. So let's just answer this right away. Because as you may know in the Touch My Body Challenge, that was pretty... When and how did we first meet? It was in 7th grade. We were on the bus, and there was no room on the bus, and he was new. So like, everyone was like, man, get out, wait, nerd. And I was sitting with my old friend, Daniel. He's still kind of my friend, but I mean, and so, I saw him trying to get a ride, try to get a seat. And I was like, hey, you can sit with me. So then he sat by me, and we talked and everything, and then we pretty much just right there. We like realized all the nerd stuff we were into. Who is your best friend's hero?
Simon Pegg.
Yeah. Pretty much, yeah. yours? Let's see. Chris Pratt.
Batman.
Chris Pratt is like, I love Chris. Jesus! Because he's Christian. Jesus is his hero. If you could go any place on earth, where would it be and why? Mexico, so you can see your family.
Britain.
Yeah! What is your favorite color?
Oh, dang.
You have a favorite color? What's my favorite color? Blue. What is our favorite food? Say it on three. One, two, three. Pizza rolls! Yeah. Yeah! What is the name of your best friend's crush? You don't have a crush, but he has had many. So, who's the name of my one?
Destiny.
Yeah, only one. What is your best friend's biggest fear? Oh, I know, to be alone.
Yeah.
To be alone in the world. Oh, like not having anyone.
To lose like a loved one.
If your best friend were deserted on an island, what are three things he or she couldn't live without? The Bible.
Can't live without?
Yeah, can't.
Okay.
The Bible? Someone, obviously, because you don't like to be alone. iPhone. The
sure.
iPhone thing, yeah.
A copy of Shaun of the Dead.
Yeah!
Jesus. And Destiny.
Hey, friends, family, and yeah, Shaun of the Dead. What three movies does your friend love? Okay, you're gonna get this so fast. Any, like, Winter Soldier? What's that name of that one train movie where they eat cockroach bars?
Oh, Stonepiercer, I like that.
Yeah, that movie. The Kingsman, right?
Yeah,
where he kills all the people in church.
Shaun of the Dead, The World's End, and... Oh, gosh, dang it. I messed it up. Wait, let me do it again. Shaun of the Dead, Half Fuzz, and The World's End.
You're showing off now, I think. Yeah, it's the Cornetto trilogy, he knows. What part of your best friend's body is their favorite?
Your hair.
Yeah, it's my hair. Your mouth, so you can eat food.
Alright, yeah.
What are two things your best friend does not know about you?
I'm scary.
Think, let's think.
Hey, whenever you, when you're a kid, you get chocolate, and you're going to the closet.
I told he's no there. Say everything. There's nothing, there's no two things we don't know. And how would you describe your best friend's ideal partner spouse? Number one, don't you like intelligence? Intelligence and a sense of humor. Just say Destiny.
Destiny.
Yeah! How long does it take your best friend to get dressed? You get dressed fast. You get dressed real fast. I'm gonna say like 5 minutes.
Dude,
like to try to brush your teeth and do everything. Five minutes. Yeah. For me.
Like an hour.
Yeah. Which is your best friend's favorite season and why? Isn't it fall?
Yeah.
Winter. Yeah. What is your best friend's dream job? Game tester, right? Didn't you tell me that? Because
You'll be like a director, and you want like act in the movies you direct.
Yep. If you were out together, what would your best friend eat? Chicken nuggets. What do you most admire about your best friend? Isaac doesn't let other people's insults bring him down. Would your best friend watch a chick flick, action, or comedy, or horror movie? Action.
Comedy.
Yep. What's your favorite inside joke? Me llamo S, because it's an inside joke, so you don't know. What favorite memory do you two share?
The carnival, right?
The carnival. That was fun. What is the one thing that annoys you most about your best friend?
Sometimes you look like loud.
Between the two of you, who takes longer to get ready?
You regret.
Does your best friend have any strange phobias? You're just running. You don't like running. Does your best friend like loud music or music that is reasonable? You don't like loud music.
You like loud music.
Yeah. What does your best friend think about the most?
Pigs.
What is the the last book your best friend read?
The gaming is
Oh yeah. Does your best friend have any nicknames? I call him Izzy Cakes.
I don't really call you, sometimes I call you Frankie.
Frankie Boo, yeah, Frankie Boo. If the whole world were listening to your best friend, what would your best friend say?
What?
What is one thing your best friend would want for their birthday?
That's great.
What's your best friend's greatest achievement? What is your best friend really bad at?
Sports.
What is the meanest thing someone has ever said to your best friend? Dude, he threw spaghetti at Isaac. I got so mad, remember? Was your best friend named after anyone? If so, who? No, my dad, actually.
Oh,
yeah. Okay. Yeah. What's your best friend's favorite show as a child? Teletubbies.
Pollo Loco.
Yeah, you got it right. Code Lyoko. Dang.
Oh, dude,
I cannot believe you remember that. Has your best friend ever had surgery? No, right? But you were really sick once, but you didn't get surgery. How many children does your best friend want to, and what would be the name?
Carl.
Carl? Yeah. Do you spend all your money? Well, you like ask me, and then you're like when we went to that one Mexican Trader's Village, you're like, Frank, I have $5 and this gun's $5. Should I get it? And I was like, Isaac, it's your $5. You were like, should I get it though? I was like, yeah, so we can shoot in my backyard. Yeah. What is your best friend's favorite animal?
Wolf.
Yeah. Dude, I don't know. Oh, dude, isn't yours a wolf too? Yeah. What's your best friend's favorite kind of sandwich? That's Destiny. Well, guys, that was the best friend tag. And if you guys enjoyed this video, if you enjoyed this video, then I'm happy.
Thumbs up.
I'm happy you enjoyed it. No, I'm not. I don't do that. That's like annoying. Give me a thumbs up and no. But yeah, we hope you guys enjoyed this video, and until the next one, which we don't know yet. We'll see you guys.
Bye.
You've been sitting here the whole time watching us, Destiny. The whole time she's been watching us. Who else has been watching? Where's the shoes? It's those ones!